Excuse me, Susie, money running into you. Are you having trouble fitting into your little room? That's unfortunate, it really tears me up to hear. But at least I'm grateful that you couldn't up and disappear. I'm not malicious, I didn't mean to bother ya. You're looking vicious, don't do anything my father would. Speaking of, maybe you don't have to go and visit him. I get the feeling that the ending would be pretty grim. I like you, Susie, hey, we're still friends, right? I'm just asking cause you're looking like you wanna fight. Despite my white knight contrite polite bow, you're angry, discontent, and you're ready to fight now. Right now, you're getting closer, teeth to bare, and I'm trying to stand my ground, but I'm getting scared, friend. Staying here forever, is that such a bad route? Uh-oh, you just took your axe out.